know. Great prophet, it's the natural truth.
Fresh out of the womb, I was born a king. Thank God my mama made me. I started off in the 80s when crack got into the babies. Thank God that my father saved me by moving out with his lady. Cause if they would've stayed in Chicago, no telling what would've happened. We got to see Ottow, Washington. Father died, I was damaged, but wisdom was put inside me to fix the feeling through rapping. Instantly I found that I was better than average MCs, just putting their words together. Had a lot of ups and downs, made it doubtless, now or never. But let me get back to the story. I can't remember by the time that I was six, my uncle was spitting lip, kept me right by his side as he rolled around getting chips. I had a backpack, held his gun and his two extra clips. And even though he hustled, he wanted to be legit. Years later I was older and wiser and had to tell him that if he don't slow down, he gon' end up dead or in jail. He ain't listen cause he was strung out into his feelings. Now the same shit he's selling is what he was now in hell. But that ain't last long. Eventually he OD'd and then he passed on. Now my grandmother, uncle, and my dad's gone. Fuck that, now I'm about to put my mask on. I was 20 in a rage and ready to pull a gauge and shoot it in anybody I felt was up in my lane. But I learned from my mistakes. My mama told me to pray, so I went and got my BA and put BS out of my way. Now I'm back to kill these niggas up in the cypher. My pen is isolated like a prison out in Rikers. My sentences are real, they call them 25 to lifers. You try to match the heat, dog, I'm the fluid in the lighter. The bullet to the sniper, a lion to a tiger. Regardless who's on the bill in the building, I'm the headliner. They call me a masterminder, known as the illest rhymer. Cesarean section, baby, I ain't never been.